can't use.
It's time for some news you can't use. But this is real news today.
No, we move on.
This is the big one, guys.
No,
this is the one you wait your whole career for as a journalist.
Pay attention.
This is huge. The story. I mean,
huge.
The other day on The View, in case you we'll catch you up on this. The other day on The View, the ladies around America's breakfast table, as I like to call it. It's 11 a.m. Sure, it's a late breakfast, but that's what I call it anyway. They were talking about sex toys, by golly. So yesterday on this show, in this segment, we showed the clip and Mika's utter disgust at that conversation. Let's remind our viewers of Mika's reaction. Here we go, from yesterday.
Okay. You have to buy one thing now.
Yeah.
Let's say that, you know, there's one luxury thing now.
You mean besides a vibrator?
That's not a luxury. That's a necessity.
They are. Let's turn.
I think Mika has fainted.
We're losing Mika.
That just wasn't right.
Don't pretend, by the way.
No. That's not right, and I don't need to hear that.
So Mika feigned disgust.
What in the world?
So uptight.
Self-righteous.
Well, yesterday we find out that Barbara Walters, the great Barbara Walters, watches our show in the morning.
What?
Really?
And she was upset with your reaction at the vibrator conversation. Here's Barbara Walters yesterday on The View.
I get up this morning and it's 6:45. I'm brushing my teeth. I have a little television set in the sink and I turn into Morning Joe. It's a program I like with Joe Scarborough and Mika Brzezinski, who, by the way, I think is adorable and very smart. And Willie Geist, who's complimented the show and said how good the show is, said, well, we watch The View so you don't have to. We show this clip. There it is.
He loves the show.
He loves the show.
Yes.
And Mika Brzezinski has a face like she had just eaten the most sour apple, and she is plainly disgusted with me, and she doesn't want to have this kind of raunchy discussion. Tina Brown was on, and Tina was kind and said, well, Barbara
also
can do it.
Mika didn't like it.
Why are we having this kind of discussion?
Maybe we should send Mika a vibrator.
Mika, I still think you're wonderful, even if I disgust you.
There you have it, yesterday on The View.
She's a legend. She is a legend.
Let me address Ms. Walters for a moment. Mika was raised in a strict Eastern European household where joy and pleasure were viewed as mortal sins.
Exactly.
So when pleasure comes she gets very uncomfortable. Call me an old-fashioned feminist. I believe in a woman's right to pleasure.
Hold on, let me just say that's where I come down.
Because, you know, Willie, actually yesterday on the radio show, we had suggested that you and I, and I think Mike Barnicle also, I fought for women's, seriously, I fought for women's rights in Congress, and I continue here every day, and the fact that unfortunately,
Stop.
This is the type of thinking that led to the Spanish Inquisition.
Oh, there's no doubt it is.
Kind of thinking that led to the burning of witches in Salem back in the 1600s.
There's no doubt.
I will not stand by.
You need to be more open-minded.
Look at that. Corporal punishment. If you disagree.
I have one thing to say.
Yeah. What are you going to do, burn me at the stake next?
Yes.
One thing to say.
Yes.
AAA batteries.
Oh! Stop it.
Oh my God.
Here's what I'm going to apologize.
You know, we've got Jeffrey Sachs here. And
Barbara,
that's a bridge too far.
If I may, I'm very sorry.
Yeah, you should be.
And my very cute assistant, Mike, is going to be headed to your office this morning with a little present for you.
Wow.
Does it require batteries?
Fair question. You guys are always in the gutter.
Yeah. No, seriously, Willie, I promise you,
I'm apologizing.
I'm shocked that she was so close-minded and that she attacked.
I was shocked.
A legend.
No, I didn't attack
Barbara
her.
Walters is a journalistic legend, and Mika sat there in self-righteous disgust, in judgment.
No, I should not judge, and
well,
I'm
no,
sorry.
Well, no, you should not judge. As Willie says, he has on his desk the biblical verse, judge not that ye be not judged, and yet you're judging Barbara Walters.
I just don't think it was a conversation we should be having.
Why not?
Why?
What are you afraid of?
Well, listen, let me defend her, because I know where she's coming from. She's shackled, puritanical, parochial school background.
It's horrible.
You know, and I understand.
Break free of your chains. That's what all Barbara's telling you.